19. No office, no office is worth the blood of anybody. No office is worth the blood of anybody. And so those who want to cause violence, those who want to take the blood of innocent people, it is their own blood they will take first. And so I want to appeal to our mothers and our fathers to talk to our sons and daughters, not to allow our children to be used. Anybody who wants to use people to cause violence should start with his own children. If I want to cause violence in this state, my children should come out first and not submit to use other people's children to come out and die. And so I want all of us to talk to our children. But those who want to use us, ask them questions. Where are your own children? Where are your own brothers? Where are your own sisters? Don't be the one that they will use for you to go and take innocent blood. You will never go free. While we are praying that God should bring good leadership, God should bring those who have respect. God should bring those who have the feelings of ordinary people. That can happen. But the fact that God has given you a weapon, and that weapon is your voter's card. That weapon is your voter's card. If you don't have the voter's card, you don't have any weapon. If you don't have the voter's card, if a bad leader continues, you and I will suffer for it. So all these prayers that the bishop have prayed here, for all of us to get what we want, we will get it by the special grace of God. All repentant Anglican, are you aware? Are you aware? And it means that Anglicans are in charge of this state today, is it not? Is it not by the special grace of God? Is it not by the special grace of God? Now let me tell you something. All the time of civilian time, this is the first time an Anglican is in charge of affairs of this state. Therefore, this is your own period. If you let it go, it's your business. Will you let it go? No. We will continue as God has said it. Thank you. And God will bless each and every one of you as you come here. God bless you.
And because God has used him to be part of sponsoring, the blessings that comes from this program will also rub off on him. Thank you for our governor. He's here tonight. The wife and those who have come with him. We pray that, Lord, whatever is his need, you grant unto him. We pray your blessings upon him and upon the wife and upon their children and all those who work with him. That, Lord, we pray that you will strengthen them and you will cause them to do your will. We pray that, Lord, you will use him to do more remarkable things in this state. And you will favor him. May the plans of the enemy against his life not stand. Amen. Fight all their battles. Amen. As the diocese will bless them. Amen. And they shall remain blessed. Amen. And unto God's gracious mercy, to God's protection and care, I commit you. The Lord will bless you and will keep you. He will make his face shine upon you and be gracious unto you. He will lift up the light of his countenance and will grant you peace. The blessings of God Almighty the Father, the Son and the Holy Spirit, be with you now and always. God bless you.